game with all that scoring. Coronado hosting Carlsbad, a pretty interesting New Mexico-Texas matchup. Thunderbirds captured their first win of the season last week at El Dorado. We open up in the second quarter. Coronado leading this one 7-0. Carlsbad, though, going to kick the field goal. Cavemen draw within 4, 7-3. And then this one kind of a defensive struggle, but Carlsbad quarterback Caden Smith going to throw downfield. He's got his man, but Coach Coronado would hold on for that 10-9 win.
You know, this is an important game for Coronado. You win, you lose. You're looking at trying to get into playoffs, establish a new program, a new system coming in. This is key. Coronado needs to be consistent and continue the W's.
All right, moving right along.